Hello everyone, in this video we are going to solve question number 9 of exercise 10.5. And the question says, two circles intersect at two points B and C. Through B, two line segments ABD and PBQ are drawn to intersect the circle at AD and PQ respectively. You have to prove that angle ACP is equal to angle QCD. Now, these are the two circles intersecting each other at C and B, and from B you are drawing two straight lines. ABD is the first one and PBQ is the second one, intersecting these two circles at A and D, and here it is intersected at this circle at P, and here it is intersecting at Q. Now you have to prove that this angle ACP is equal to angle QCD. You have to prove that these two angles are equal. Now if you look at this figure closely, and for that matter, first see at this circle. If I draw this circle again, it will look like this. This, if I consider this point as C, this as Q, this as D, and this as B. So I am separating this figure. So this figure will look like this. Here B is this point, Q is this, B is this, and C is this. And from this figure, one thing is clear, that these two angles are on the same segment. If I draw, or you can say if I join DQ, this is the chord dividing the circle in two parts, or you can say in two segments. So these two angles are on the same segment, and we know that when two angles are on the same segment, then they are equal angles. Okay, so clearly this angle will be equal to this angle. This is the first case. Similarly, if I look at this figure, in this case if I consider AP, so this is the first one and this is the second one. Again, these two figures are on the same segment. So this angle will be equal to this angle. Okay, now this angle is equal to this angle, and this angle is equal to this angle. And these two angles are equal because these are vertically opposite angles. And we know that vertically opposite angles are equal. Now if these two angles are equal, this angle is equal to this, and this is equal to this. So obviously these two must also equal here. So this is how you are going to solve this one. Now let us write. In the first circle, consider this as first circle and this as second circle. So in circle first, join AP. Okay, this is the construction you are going to do here. You have to join AP, and when you join AP, this circle is divided into two segments. This is the minor one and this is the major one. So this angle ACP must be equal to ABP. So angle ACP must be equal to angle ABP. The reason behind this is angle on a same segment, and angle on the same segments are always equal. Now this is our first equation. Now in circle second again join, in this case we are going to join D and Q. cube. And again, this is dividing the circle into two parts. This one is the minor segment and this is the major segment, and these two angles are on the major segment. So again, angle QCD will be equals to angle QBD. Angle QBD. Again, the reason is same. Angles on a same segment. This is our second equation. Now, in third equation, we know that angle ABP is equal to angle DBQ because these are vertically opposite angles. Now, and angle PBA is equal to angle DBQ. This is our third equation, and the reason behind is this is vertically opposite angles. Vertically opposite angles. Now, if I compare these three equations, here this PAB, or you can say APB, and here QBD, or you can say DBQ, are equal. So if right hand side are equal, so obviously left hand side must also be equal here. So you have to write comparing equation first, second and third. So comparing equation first, second and third, we can conclude that angle ACP is equal to angle QCD. So this is what we have to prove in this particular question. So I hope you have understood how to solve this one. If you like this video, please subscribe to our channel. And if you have any problem in maths, you can directly contact us. The phone number, the email address and the WhatsApp number is given below in the description. Thank you.